16. Abadius 4662. Experiment desired result. To see the same results that were previous. Suture, bring me one more crystal. I believe.
Ah, it's you. Have a look around. Go ahead. Meet the locals. They're not the best. Why'd you have to go squaring up to me like that, eh? Maybe I was trying to say something nice to you. To build a, what you call it? A report.
Please, be careful.
What's on your mind? I wonder. The spirits guide me. I am helpful, am I not? Save the last one for me.
Success worthy of praise.
I will bring down the divine wrath. Eternal Rose, I call upon you.
Na ea orma.
It went splendidly.
You appreciate this.
out.
For the wicked!
Right away. Stand still now. No fidgeting while I... Good luck! Try not to get eaten!
He didn't take it.
Shoot, Lord Discup. Last. And you took Lydia Relu's gift. She left it for you, she did. She needed to spill his blood. The blood of a demon lord is a powerful thing and very useful, you see. It's a priceless... I will.
Onwards!
You should should have listened to reason.
Heartbeat quickened.
Well, hello there.
Pay attention! Cut them to pieces!
Yeah!
I will see to your demise.
Day 28. Colossal drill. Human female. With a clear affinity for arcane. Predicted result. The death of the subject is extremely likely. Day 20, Verast 4606. Experiment, the suture. Subject, former Darachne, subjected to extreme exposure when passing through the world wound. As a result of this exposure, the demon was reborn as a dretch, a unique event in demonology. The reborn demon also acquired serious malformations, which did not respond to standard treatment methods. Objective: to assess the threat to other demons to stabilize passage through the world wound. The survival of the subject is also desirable for the purposes of further observation. Well, well. It seems that someone has been meddling with my projector without permission. Again. How many times have I told you not to do that, I made this recording for the sole purpose of telling you that when I return, I shall be very, very angry.
Search for the beauty with your heart, not your eyes.